Maple Learn is a dynamic environment for teaching and learning math and solving math problems. It's an online version of the powerful math software Maple that focuses on the needs of educators and students in high school, community and two-year colleges, and the first 2 years of university. And because Maple Learn is online, you can use it almost anywhere, inside a classroom or around the globe. You can solve lots and lots of math problems, create and explore graphs, and even parameterize expressions using sliders to control the values. Moving the sliders provides instant feedback that helps develop and reinforce the understanding of important concepts. Instead of just giving the answer, Maple Learn provides a flexible environment for solving problems. You can go directly to the answer, or you can use a mixture of manual steps and computations performed by Maple Learn. In this way, you can focus your attention on new concepts and solving techniques. You can work out problems just like you would on paper, and then use Maple Learn to check your answer. If you get the answer wrong, you can then verify the individual steps to help find the mistake. You can even work out the problem entirely on paper first, and then use the free Maple Calculator app to take a picture of the problem and move it into Maple Learn for further investigation. Still stuck? Students can easily send their document to a friend, tutor, or instructor for assistance. That person can see exactly what steps you've taken, and they don't have to decipher your handwriting. Just as easily, instructors can share Maple Learn documents with their class to provide worked solutions to example problems, give homework assignments, provide interactive explorations that reinforce the day's lecture, or whatever you choose. Would you benefit from a flexible online math tool that does far more than even a sophisticated graphing calculator? If so, visit www.maplesoft.com for more information and try out Maple Learn for yourself.